Now, let us discuss about the effect of temperature while changing from liquid to gas state. That is, how a liquid is changing its state into gas state when it is subjected to an increased temperature. So, here, if temperature is increased, the particles of liquid gain kinetic energy. So, the particles move even more faster and even more freely. So, due to which the intermolecular distances increase as in the gaseous state. That is, the intermolecular distances increases, they move freely like a gaseous substance. So, at a particular temperature called boiling point, liquid changes its state into gaseous state. So, we can define boiling point as the temperature at which a liquid starts boiling at the atmospheric pressure is known as its boiling point. So, for any liquid, if we increase the temperature and at a particular point, at a particular temperature, that liquid starts boiling and it starts converting its state into gaseous state. And that point or that temperature at which it starts boiling at the atmospheric pressure is known as its boiling point. And the best example for this type of liquid changing to gas state is water changing into water vapor at 100 degrees centigrade. So, if we increase the temperature of water to 100 degrees centigrade, it starts boiling at 100 degrees centigrade and it starts changing into water vapor at this temperature. So, boiling point of water is 100 degrees centigrade. Here, you can see the diagram also. That is H2O, which is water, which is in liquid state, is changing its state into gaseous state. And the heat required to change its state is called heat of vaporization. So, the heat produced is called heat of vaporization, which is denoted as delta H vaporization.